Whoa-wee! I heard about these guys, but this is actually really scary. Did that guy land in that tree now? Oh, he is! Wow, this is cool! Ladies and gents, this is your personal virus, and it is a pleasure for me to welcome back to our stranded deep let's play here. And it's a big day. It's an update day. There has been an update. We are running on 0.12 now. Not too much content has been added. It's mostly a preparation update. But, look at the ground. They changed that. The texture of it. They said they improved foliage in general. I mean, I have to get used to it still. I do like the grass. The grass looks the grass looks greener. I don't know. But this year, I like it right here. I guess it only looks like a weird transition because the land is falling here. But this part I like, with the more stuff on the beach areas. But right here, I'm not super sure, especially if you look at an island in the distance. It looks way too green now, in my opinion. Maybe I'm just not used to it. I don't know. Other than that, they changed climbable objects, like this tree. Let's climb this tree. What we can do now is jump off like a monkey. It's pretty cool. You can jump up trees now. Hup, 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 hup. It's a bit weird, but it's working. Theoretically, you could jump from tree to tree if they were close enough. Oh yeah, we need vitamins. I forgot we are ill. It's okay. I read something about pipes and ladders in the patch notes, and first I thought you could craft these. Oh, this is one of the new things. Seagulls. Hey, seagull. Oh, don't fly away. Stay here. I want to see you. Oh, there are more! Oh my god! There are plenty of them! Wowee! Yup! Seagulls are new. They don't do anything just yet. But they said it's the beginning of the update for birds and things like that. Oh yeah, he's running if I come close. Okay, I see. So there will be things with the seagulls eventually. I am thinking about things like maybe seagulls trying to steal your stuff. I mean, they do that in real life. If you walk along the beach where there are seagulls and hold something, some sort of food in your hand, it's not too uncommon that a seagull comes down and steals your food. Let me try something. I had the weirdest glitch earlier. I just want to see if it's still there. No. Earlier, I had no underwater effects. Like, I could see forever underwater, like you're supposed to see in the map editor. That thing is back now, not the map editor, but the option to disable the ocean in the map editor, and it is working. So this is really good news. But other than that, we have seen almost every new stuff thing kind of things there is. They said ladders are new and climbable now. So what I want to do is check out this shipwreck here. It should have a ladder on it, and I want to see if I can climb that. I saw that there is a shipwreck over there that we never checked out because it had boy balls on it. Oh yeah, there's a ladder. That I saw when I had the weird... Yeah, they saw it for a second. Weird, can we... Oh yeah! And that I had constantly. I could see everywhere. So around there, there's a shipwreck we never checked out, but that's okay. So... No... Nope. Maybe it's concerning the letters on a sea fort then. This is the next thing I want to try. Go over to our sea fort that we have in this world and check out if we can climb pipes or anything there. So I would say I will... Oh yeah, check this out, there. Move the arm. You can't look as high and as low anymore if you're... Woo! Yep, alrighty. I will eat, I will drink, I will sleep, I will have some vitamins, and then I will see you once we are at the sea fort. Oh man, I love this so much with the seagulls and the bats at night. Ah, this adds a lot to the game. Okay, I wanted to check out if the letters are any new. They do look a bit different in my opinion. Oh yeah, they do look different. Oh! Wow! This is noisy now. Holy cow, is that noisy. Whoa. Could you shut up? Shut up! Oh, I saw something there. No, just a door. Just a door. I am not sure. They were talking about climbable pipes and climbable or new sorts of ladders. But I don't really see anything different there. Man, these seagulls are going crazy. You might be missing one thing that I haven't talked about yet. Hey, let's jump down here, actually. Yeah, it's a cool idea. Wowie! Now, don't be like that. That didn't hurt you, did it? Did it? It did! Man, what's wrong with you? You might be missing one thing, but first check this out. You now have to hold jump to climb. And I do like that. How does he sail? Oh yeah, look how low the camera angle is now when we're sitting on the raft. It's pretty weird. You might be missing the new clouds, in case you have been watching the patch notes. There are new clouds and they look pretty amazing, but you only get them in DirectX 11. So what I will do now, we have tried to check out everything other than that, really. Did not really see anything new to the clouds. I don't know, but what we will do now is jump into DirectX 11. Man, this game looks so cool. Every time I'm surprised again. And then we will get into our let's play here, because I think we covered pretty much everything, at least briefly, and we will see the new stuff more as we play. So, see you in a minute. And check them out, aren't they amazing? You can't really see anything right now. I'm sorry, it is in the middle of the night. I'm back home and I'm super thirsty again. We have a big problem here. Oh, the sand looks different. I didn't notice that. That looks a lot more detailed. Like actual sand would look like you'd have these. Every piece of sand would be a bit higher and lower, and therefore you'd have these distorted. Is that how you say it? Shadows? That's kind of really cool. Where are they? Oh, look at them! Oh, this is so cool! Man, I wonder what they will do with these. I mean, they could attack you. There are types of bats that attack human. Oh man, these guys are so cool. Wow, wait. But what I wanted to do here is build me another water, I think water still they are called, because the weather is disabled at the moment for this update, which means no rain, which means we are in dire need of water once again. So we'll grab us a few of our rocks here, should be sufficient, and craft us another of these water, I think they are called water stills. And what we will do then, what I am determined to do to, yeah, it is a bit today. These guys are so cool. This adds some sort of spookiness to the game, which is just, I love it. Oh wait, we need tarp. Don't we need tarp for that? Yep, we need tarp. Ugh, let me get tarp. But these bats, the seagulls are cool. Like, it adds life to the game. You don't feel, I don't know, like, it kind of felt like you're not just stranded, but totally out of the world, because you were just gone. I don't need you. I don't need you all the way over there either. Wow, you went flying. Fly over there. Yeah, good enough. So with creatures now in the game, more creatures, not just underwater creatures, but living creatures on the island. Hey, could you? Okay, you can't. Right then. This is so much cooler. I love it a lot. Come on, I just really quickly wanted to build this, and this is turning into minutes and minutes. Now, I thought it was kinda interesting because we're kinda racing time here, because these guys are about to be out of water, as are we. Let me see here. I want to place you beneath this plant. Is that good? Kinda. Not as good as the others. I want them all to look like the... We placed them so that these leaves are a natural extension and lead the water into the buckets. Oh man, these guys, they make scary noises and everything. Okay, so is our bucket ready here? Are you ready? Are you? Are you? Bucket of seawater is still? How long does it take you? This isn't good. I'm thirsty. These guys aren't looking too well. I don't want to lose them. I only have one of these cures left. The other guys I ate because I was hungry. Man, did I say that we are fighting a shark today? I'm not sure I wanted to, but as usual, I got distracted and now I don't really know. Are you making sounds? I had this guy make the water sounds earlier, like the same that these... What? From zero to hero or what? I mean, I won't complain. Give me, give me. And I need a... Oh, you weren't supposed to drink that? First the plants and then you. How did I say that? First the plant. I can't pronounce. But that's nothing new, is it? Now you can drink. And again, and again. I'm not really sure if it depends on something, on temperature, or something. What? What? Oh, we're stuck in that guy. Whether these guys produce water or not. I had this guy make the water producing sound earlier too, but now it doesn't. I don't know. I really don't. But enough rambling here. We've done enough nighttime exploring and trying out things. Now we will go find us some sharks. We have flippers. We have an axe. We have two rocks that we don't really need. Let's leave them here. So we should be plenty good. Ooh. Oh, the tree scared me. Any vampires hanging in the trees? Doesn't look like it. Alrighty, see you in a minute. Holy! Well, here you have the new clouds, guys. Wowee! This is looking... Oh, I love it. Oh, this is really cool. Look at them moving and everything. Oh, man. Oh, man. You can actually see shapes in them. Like, this is, looks kind of weird. I've never seen a cloud move like that, but it looks... Amazing. Really, really amazing. Oh man. Oh, I love it a lot. Oh, you're so adorable. Oh, are you cleaning yourself? Oh, you little cutie. Oh, I did not mean to scare you. What? Okay, thank you for blinding me there, son. But there comes the sun. Here comes the sun. For those of you who know that, it's a German band. Just saying. Just saying. Man, oh man. Love these clouds. What I don't love, no sharks. Not near nor far. I've been to every island we have in this world. Everyone. I've been to wow, thank you. I've been to the sea fort as well, because there was a shark there earlier. I know him. I saw him. But he's gone now too. I can't find a shark for the life of me. And I got a sneeze. And I fell down here. Things are horrible. I mean, it's not really horrible, but it's... Nope. It is rather disappointing. You really, really want me a pet shark. So I guess... Oh yeah, check this out. He's holding the hammer with both hands now, which I find cool. Which I really find... It makes sense and it's neat. But yeah, since we can't find us a shark, I guess we'll do some more building. Because we wanted to do that anyways. So why not do it? Are you in the way? Are you blocking me from building? Really? You simple stick? A stick. My perfect plan got ruined by a stick. What? Wait, what? No. Wait, what? No. You should. You should okay, there's a problem, hey? Hey? I love this little trick. I've mentioned it a couple of times. I have a key on my keyboard that lets me hit right or left mouse click like 100 times per second. And with that, I can just force it to do what I want it to do. Now, if we would put a wedged font, no, we've tried that before and it wouldn't really look good. I think they should make a way to make that work. Really? I mean, I guess we could leave it like that. Nope, I'll hate it. I'll hate it if it is like this. Let's rather try and fix the other side. We had an issue there. I tried to do a really cool trick jump, but of course I failed. We have this gap here, which is just what we saw on the other side. So let us see how we can work around it. We'll get us this guy right here. I will pick up a couple of sticks, just so we don't have to walk back and forth all the time. I don't need a hoe. No! I don't really need corrugated scrap either. Thank you, corrugated scrap, but I do need the stick. Oh, wow. 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 Okay. I hadn't realized that we had that many sticks left. Oh, all the corrugated scrap. Ah, I'm trying to get you back. Wowie. I'm so strong. Oh, I'm so strong. My goodness. Okay. Give. Seagulls. Seagulls. Oh, I love them. I'm speaking seagull here. Sorry, am I going crazy? I mean, hey, I'm stranded here. I'm allowed to go crazy. I need a way to get up there. We only have one there. Let's make us one. That is a good idea. That is a really good idea. Let's make us a way to get up there. I'm running back and forth. I know. I'm sorry. But we are getting there. I thought since we had so many cuts in the episode, we would do a rather long shot here to finish it. A corrugated one. I don't like it. A steel one. Oh, interesting. That we should have used right here. Oh, we only have a stick one there. Can we destroy that? Let us try. A steel one would be absolutely perfect there. Like so? Or like so? I think I like this, because it's kind of on an angle. Oh yeah, I do like this. Okay, so let us see. Before we try to destroy the guy over there, let us see what we can do here. I think the best we can do is get this guy here and hopefully another guy connecting to it. Yeah, I mean, I'm not sure what we can try. Oh, you know what we can try? If we build us a raft and kinda squeeze it in here, that could work. Could work. We will see if we can make it work. But let's try to remove these steps. They don't support anything, so I would guess we can remove them. Right? Right? Yes! Okay, okay, we only lost a couple of sticks. That's not the worst thing in the world there. Let's craft us. I've never even seen the steel ones, I believe. Wait a second. Wait a second. Now that these are gone, let me try. Can I get any sort of foundation in front of that door? No, I can't. Ah, it's too close to this one, huh? Well, what if I remove this one then? Because I don't really need it. And I would love me some sort of balcony there. Just so that you don't literally walk right into the door. Seagulls? Seagulls! I know we are wasting a couple of materials here, but I think it is worth it. Oh, I did not have to run back here. We had plenty of stuff. Oh, we can make another steel one. Oh, yeah. They only cost 3 now? Did I see that correctly? Did they make that cheaper? Oh, that would be the coolest thing. Let me check again. Let me check again. Oh, no, 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 no. It's still 4. Okay. But we should have enough to craft steel stairs. Yes, yes, yes. Please connect over here. Yes! Oh, yeah. I do like that better. I like that a lot better. We'll have some stick ones over here. Just like so. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And I think we'll connect it over here, but not right now because there's too much stuff laying around down there. Let's get us some corrugated scrap so we can finish. That's it already. Okay. So we can finish the roof inside there, or floors, however you want to call it. Okay. Can we put you there? We can, but I don't really see what's going on inside of there. Jump! Nicely done. Okay. Yes, I want you there. Oh, we could have went in right here. Sorry about that. I don't know my own house. Aww. Everyone knows that my sense of direction is bad, but this was pretty horrible right now. Okay, but are we really out? We had so many. We're at really only about 10? What are you doing? You don't like to be there. Be there. Yeah, I guess that was it. We are out. Can't believe it. I can't believe it. Well, I guess what we will do then is clean up a bit so we have a bit more of space here and can connect to over here. It looks like we have tons of plank scrap. Oh, this is cool. You can literally grab one and plow through. Or you can't, if you're me. It worked so nicely just now. But as soon as I said it, it won't work anymore. Alrighty. More foundations. More foundations. Right there. We'll connect to over here. And then I guess we can just... Yeah. We'll make it a bit wider. Why not? It can be a big house. The bigger, the better. We'll have inside storage and outside storage and storage. What we wanted wider here as well, I don't really think we have to, because we can just have... We don't even really need steps here. We could just leave it like that, because it's rather easy to jump up here. It really is. Yeah, why not? But what would we have here then? Like, we wouldn't really have... Ah, we can just have a doorway without a door. That's a good idea. And we will do an archway out of wooden sticks. Or let's actually do driftwood. These guys! Man, they're so noisy. I like them. And now we can make us a half wall, which I would like to be out of... Was it on the walls? Oh yeah. No, not really driftwood. Maybe wood. Oh, these don't connect. Why are you doing this to me? Here we have the corrugated stuff. I think I want some tarp now, just to mix it up. Can we pick up tarp? Of course we cannot. You should be able to craft a top half wall. Half wall, even though it makes no sense, but it would be cool. So a tarp right here. This thing is getting along now. As soon as you start mixing things up. Oh, cool, these are connected with leashings now. I don't think that used to be the case. These should connect too. Would be a lot cooler. And maybe we can make... like for the outside ones. I do not really want something that looks super sturdy. What do we have left for a half wall? Maybe we can make us a plank half wall? It only costs 1. I don't want this one. And it's the front of the house. Let's have it here. Ooh, it's bigger than I thought it would be. And let's make us one out of the other sticks. Yes, the other sticks. That's their name. Just to mix it up. Zip. Okay, let's get on a bit of a higher spot here, if we can, which we can't. Wow. Wow. Controls are super weird right now. Would you please? Thank you. It's coming along. It's coming along. As soon as we have some walls in here, which could be a problem. No, as soon as we have a wall on top of this guy, that'll have three connections, so it will support another wall over here, which will have two connections, so it should support a wall right here, which should be supported anyways because it has two connections. I think we are good. I think I can put a floor right there. Oh no, not a plank one. Oh, actually, why not have this guy? Why not? How does he look from inside? Okay, how does he look from inside? Ooh, nice. This will be kind of a vault, even though it has a window. But still, it's kind of the safest roof because it has a steel scrap roof, ceiling, whatever. Now we can put in a couple more of these floors. Wooden stick one. And there we go. Another wooden stick one I would quite like. Please see. We have plenty of sticks left. Yes, that worked just as I hoped it would. Here we will have us a driftwood stick one. Very nice. And driftwood or regular wood? I guess. We'll see. What do we have more of? Wood sticks. Okay. Oh, wrong. Totally wrong. This one I want. Nice. Okay. Oh yeah, now it's looking like something. Ah, this is cool. The outside is really only a terrace. And the inside will be our shelter. Safe from the weather, from the rain. We can still pass through here, which is good. Can we craft on top of the campfire? I never tried that. Oh yeah, we totally can. Should we? Then we'll have another weird gap. Let's not do it. Let's not do it. Should we have a half wall here then? Or will that not connect and look weird? I guess we can try. I guess we can try. What would we want? The riftwood? Could that look good? Yeah, I mean, maybe if we put a ceiling on top of it, then it's something. Wooden stick, see, wait, no, actually driftwood, just because. Why? You're killing me. Okay, how are you looking? Okay, so far it's looking super square, but we want to have another of these containers on top of the thing, and then we can play around with the shape a bit more. But overall, this thing is starting to become something. We still need a floor up there. It's quite nice. It's quite nice. Ooh, I'm excited. But I'm sad that there is no shark. We need sharks. Game, give me more sharks. Please. Pretty please with sugar on top. But this will be it for today now. I really hope you enjoyed the episode. I hope I will see you in the next one. This was your personal virus, and I hope I got you infected.